from Diognetus, to avoid empty enthusiasms, to disbelieve all that is talked by miracle-mongers and quacks about incantations, exorcism of demons, and the like, not to hold quail-fights or be excited by such sports, to tolerate plain speaking, to have an affinity for philosophy, and to attend the lectures first of Baccheius, then of Tandasis and Marcianus, to write essays from a young age, to love the camp bed, the hide blanket, and all else involved in the Greek training